Guys, it's your boy here, Resky Jonathan, and today I'm gonna start a new thing on my channel, a new thing that I haven't really done in a long time, and this is probably one of the like few times you've actually seen me hold the camera up to my face. But I'm gonna start doing vlogs on my channel, like weekly type vlogs that goes over the whole entire week, because I'm gonna be graduated in like, let's say like 62 weeks. I'm basically gonna be vlogging my whole senior year, because senior year is probably a fun year and the most exciting year. You want to get every bit of that on camera as much as you can, so I'm going to start doing that. These vlogs are going to be coming up every Sunday night or Sunday, mostly because they're going to be the entire week. And I'm going to have these up to you every Sunday. I'm starting off this week, which is probably like about 2 to 3 weeks before school starts, but it's mostly because I'm in football. And coming up this week, which is going to be like the week before when this video goes up, it's going to be my last football week. So I'm going to be recording that. And those things are usually fun to do and fun to record, because I have a lot of fun with my friends and everything. So we're going to be doing that this week. And then maybe like a week or two, I think, after the first vlog goes up, which is, I'm just using it as a test and everything, we're going to start school and everything. And then I'll start vlogging every week with all that. And you guys get to go into the life of, you know, a senior guy and senior kid. Hopefully go and have nice, funny pictures. So, yeah. Let's get this day started. We're back. And it's like, it's freaking, you probably can't really see me that well, because I'm freaking outside. And it's like really sunset. It's like 4:32 right now. And it's been like, probably 5 hours since I've last, recorded, because it's been really hot today. It's like 96, but it's probably like, it's like 93 or something right now. But it's like 80 right now outside. I'm just kind of walking around my neighborhood. I'm about to go to the park right now. I'm freaking playing some Pokemon Go. Like, it's really weird. I'm freaking like walking around my neighborhood right now, just holding two phones. That's how easy. See, it's looking cars just passing right now. So like, if I'm holding the camera weird, just because it's kind of awkward right now. Just, I don't know, maybe we're talking to myself, talking to the camera. But I'm literally just parked, Pokestop. I'm gonna play a Pokemon Go and record it, because I know it's something that like a lot of people have been recording and stuff. So you know, yeah, I go play it. Oh crap! Okay, so I'm almost there. All right, we can go. Literally, it's been like a minute since I recorded, and we're here. Freaking like in the woods, and there's a school down there. So I'm gonna take a shortcut instead of, you know, going all the way down there. We're gonna freaking go down this huge like trough. Shit. And I'm in like some freaking flip flops, beer bottles. I'm in like some flip flops or something. Hoping that the Eakins doesn't cut off the freaking ground and get me. Oh shoot, I'm about to jump. Alright, this is kinda weird. This is like the second time I've been at this park by myself. Just, I got a stick in my sand. I got a stick in my shoe. Oh, frick. Oh, God. I got a freaking stick in my shoe. See, the dangerous. This is why I don't go outside. Alright, so we're at my park, as you can see. And, it's freaking low. We're gonna get up here. And I'll show you guys what I got. Alright, so I'm back here. This little freaking like pavilion thing. I'm gonna swipe this. See what I get. Nope, oh, that's nothing really good. Oh god. It's kind of weird playing through a freaking camera. So, we're at my local park. And hashtag my local arena. Whatever you want to call it. And I'm trying to catch one more of these guys. One more Eevee. Actually, two or three more Eevees right now. And, put that down. Let me see. Eevee. My highest Pokemon right now is a Pidgeot. And then I got two Eevees. But I got three actually. Because I got this sorry little guy right here. I need, if I catch three, 7, 8, 9, 10. So if I catch probably two more, and then I just, and I kind of get rid of one. And this is literally the only egg I've had, and I don't walk much.
And I've so far, since I got the egg, it's like 3.4. And I'm level 7. So, I think my team, hashtag Team Valor, owns this gym. And it's actually not that bad out here. The main thing I'm worried about is someone freaking just coming out of the blue. Oh, fuck, actually. Because it's like... I feel like I'm going to be like walking around here. Let me turn the camera around. Oh, my God. Oh, the camera's upside down. All that really didn't look too well. It's kind of because, like, this, okay, just bear with me here. I'm going to get better at vlogging here, but I'm just kind of sitting in my park right now. I'm just kind of getting Pokeballs right now and everything. And if you didn't catch what I was doing earlier, what happened early is I'm sitting in the park, like, probably really, like, freaking, like, up there in the parking lot area. And then some guy just walks through, just straight up just goes right past me in a freaking white shirt. He just chills and he goes right back there and like goes up the freaking thing, and I'm like, dude, what the heck? I looked and I was like, dude, does he play Pokemon Go? Because like everybody in my freaking area like doesn't even play it. So like they're gonna be looking at me, we're like, hey boy, you playing a freaking Pokemon game? Like, that's some bullshit. And I'm like, oh my God. Because, you know, it's the fear. I have social anxiety, man. But freaking where my phone at? I'm basically just kinda sitting here. Oh shoot, there's an army truck. It's getting real. It's a freaking army truck. I don't know if you can see it. Oh my God, there's an army truck. There's a freaking army truck right there. Oh crap, dude. It's getting real. Freaking real, dude. It's getting real. No, like, low key, I was talking about this earlier. Because what's been going on in my tent, in my state. You know, all the shootings and everything. I literally just saw a freaking army truck pass by my freaking area. Oh my God, that's actually kind of scary. Oh shit. Oh, no. Okay. But, oh, he's actually going towards my house. Oh God, that's kind of scary. Oh shit. But there's like, low-key, like for real, there's a military base around my area, so I kind of see this happening in the day. Like, one time I actually saw a tank, and that was kind of scary. Not really scary, just like, what the heck? Is there a tank coming through my area, through the hood? But I'm kind of just sitting here, trying to get some Pokeballs, because I really need them because I have like about 10, and I'm trying to become the very best that no one's ever known. Dun dun dun. Okay, we're actually gonna try to get back and play this freaking game again.
Okay, for real. All
right. No joke, I'm about to leave here in like a second. There is a guy, literally in the parking lot right now. Scary. This is the worst thing. I feel like it's an old guy. I'm about to walk off. It would help me keep it. Alright. I swear to God, if he gets out of the car. I swear to God, if this guy gets out of the car. I swear if he gets out of his car. I'm gonna ditch. I'm gonna straight running. Alright. I'm getting up.
Detention scared me.
Not because they're giants, it's not freaking dumb. I'm going home. I'm going straight up, dude. There's a guy in the parking lot. There's a guy in the parking lot of my park. Just straight. Spent like a good minute. Ah! He spent like a good straight minute just turning around in the parking lot. And he's just sitting there in his car. Just sitting. No. Like, my park is the kind of park where literally no one goes. And I see one guy looking at me. And I'm seeing this dude in a freaking tinted out grayish black truck, straight just doing circles in the parking lot. And I feel like he's looking at me, dude. I straight feel it. Oh my God. I got stuff in my freaking shoe. But like straight up, I'm just chilling there, playing Pokemon Go. And this dude, like, I don't know if he doesn't know how to park, but like, he literally spent like a good minute. I got his car. This guy really spent like a good minute trying to back up into a parking spot. Spent a good minute trying to back up into a parking spot.
which was like, and no, like, I was fine at first, but then he started like backing up talking like anything, and I'm like, dude, what the heck is going on, dude? I swear, dude, this game's gonna end up getting someone like kidnapped, and then he gonna be me, cause I'm fighting back, I'm giving him the hands, I'm giving this dude the hands. Literally to get to my park, oh shit. Oh no, that's where I was at. I was gonna say, literally to get to my park, I had to go over literally a train track. A train track. Oh my god. I swear, the more and more I play Pokemon Go, the more awkward it gets. I'm actually going to the track. Oh shit. I'm actually going to a track later today in my local college area. And there's actually Pokemon there. Sorry about the cars and everything. I live in a busy neighborhood. Basically night right now. And my Sunday was alright, I guess. I didn't do much today. All I did was a lot of Pokemon hunting. Like a freaking nerd and just walked around a lot. And got stalked. But right now I'm editing a really funny BL2 video. And then also I'll be kind of editing this as I kind of go. And then I'll put it up on the Sunday. But that's pretty much my Sunday, and I'll see you guys in the morning. God. Day right now, and I literally like just woke up, so if I sound a little bit weird, you know, just woke up. I'm about to, what I'm doing today is, I'm going to be going out to football today, and it's like last weight training day, well not really like weight training, but like we're going to be maxing today. So you guys are going to see what's going on with football, and then also later on in the day, probably going to go out with a couple friends and do some things, maybe, I don't know, they're up for. And then that practice later in the day, so you guys can see all that. Well, not actually see all that, but let's get to it. Before, like,
205.
Wait, which one are you going for $300?
I went up about 10 pounds and everything. Got 345 on squat, and then I got 245 on bench. I was trying to do 250, and 350 I couldn't get it.
I did 320 on my squat. They made me quit when we were starting to run out of time. I could have kept going.
Yeah,
I'm gonna kill you.
It wasn't even like in the pack. It wasn't even like.
I didn't expect it to come out.
It went out.
Hey, excuse me.
Hey, are you fucking dwarf?
I
would blame.
Case, I swear to God.
Hey, Trent.
I swear.
Who'd you be? Who'd you be?
A girl or a boy?
No, on Game of Thrones.
Case. Case it. This ain't good. This ain't good. This is
a girl or a boy.
I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy.
I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy. I said, you have to be a boy
what? And kill your mouth on
the top?
Someone broke now.
That's what happened.
Don't throw you under the TV.
Kick out.
This is how we get in.
Kick out. Stop. Hey, we at the banquet would be like, my favorite memory was when we broke the TV.
Broke the fucking TV.
When Kyle broke the TV. It's our
That TV don't look me on.
Yes. Like, one time.
Hey, just to let you know, Jonathan got that on film.
Are you serious?
Nothing.
When the question comes up, I
you got the sound.
If anyone tries to point fingers at me, I'm going to stop.
I ain't no snitch.
You sophomores do not get to touch the balls. For real.
Yeah. That's a sophomore. It's just him.
You sophomore.
He just thrown the ball. Go!
What?
Yeah, Leon.
Put it on the 20.
Oh, because I'm white. See, Clansman.
Clint?
No, because he had a phone in his hand.
Chrissy Blue. Oh! Oh, wingspan.
I don't even know
who he's.
Kason, I swear. Yeah, I'm gonna show you that
Kason,
minute.
Kason, I will steal your shoes and punch you in the
mouth. I'm just watching his magic.
Alright. Oh!
Man, hey, y'all too frat wood. Case was so mad.
Oh, shit.
What happened?
Really?
Punch you?
Yes.
Why are you always playing?
I fucking chased
him. Why are you white?
Oh,
I thought you had that.
So, oh, man, it's still a little camera.
Hey, one of you Negroes, go find my
camera. Alright, here. Hold the camera. What am I doing?
I can't catch you.
Oh, shit!
I can't catch you.
I'm tied his shoe! I'm off the other one! What are you doing?
Take your shoes off, man.
There you go.
There you go. Alright.
I'm sorry.
Best head ever.
Oh, where did we put that biopsy?
Oh, yeah.
What about the shoe I threw? I threw a shoe
in that. In that general direction, I'm not sure where it went. It might have got stuck up on top.
No. It'd be like in the first two lockers right here in this area.
Oh! Oh, hey, hey!
Check the top of the lockers. Check the top of the lockers.
I'm recording this.
Alright.
Mr. Quarterback, you better do it.
Hey,
Trent, right here.
No,
my turn.
I gotta do it for the TV.
I can do it from there
for
the TV.
Hey, do it from farther back.
You know what? I'm gonna get it. Don't hit me!
Hey,
hey, hey,
hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey,
hey,
you hit me, that's 20 points. No.
I don't think any of them are going to hit me there, though, so if I should have
given it.
That was
close.
Well, Dylan does play baseball, to be honest. Remember, you're not going to do it.
Wait, hold on, hold on.
All right,
hey,
three more,
Yeah.
That's crazy.
This is the Mandy test.
Who in the face?
Hey, let me get it. Wait, stop. Let me do the third one. No, wait, let me get it.
No, last one. Last one.
What's up?
Last one. Oh, okay. Oh shit. Dylan might actually be coming. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. You're hard as hell,
Dylan. Okay. Okay. I just need to get my face away.
So it's Tuesday right now, and the previous clips you just saw were from Monday, which was like when I was at football practice and everything. And, you know, it was pretty funny and everything. A lot of stuff happened. But literally, after I literally came home from football, I should have just passed out and went home. And I didn't do a little bit of a review of what happened yesterday for you guys. So you know, I did the whole football thing. We all played around the locker room. Guys. I had my practice and everything, and then I came home. I literally just passed out. So. I didn't feel like vlogging it all that time, and now we're here. It's Tuesday. Just got back. Freaking, I power cleaned about 265, which was, like, really good. Like, better than what I thought I was going to get. And I also inclined about 205. So, I'm basically, I have about 1,000 pounds in all, more than, like, 1,100. So, yeah, pretty happy about that. I don't know what I'm going to be doing today. I'll find something fun to do. Maybe stream, whatever. But let's just get right back into it. Sorry, it's not on my face, but yeah. It's Wednesday, and I literally didn't do anything yesterday. Like, literally after I came out of workouts, I literally just passed out because it was so tiring. But today is Wednesday. Today was the last day. It was really fun. A lot of things happened, actually. And, you know, last time I ever had summer... It's tough, but anyway, I'm actually doing stuff today. I'm actually trying to get some stuff done, trying to get some work done for YouTube. I haven't uploaded in about 2 weeks, so I'm gonna try to get back on the grind at it again. I'm gonna be editing videos, and as you can hear in the background, I'm about to play some Call of Duty Black Ops 3, and I might stream a little bit later on doing some Easter eggs and stuff, so yeah, that'll be good. Getting back on that video grind. I have a video rendering out right now, and I also have one or two more follow-up videos to edit that too, and then I'll probably make another video tonight. So by next week, I'll have a consistent flow of videos again, and actually some extras, so you know, getting back on that video grind. Also, I'll probably do some more Pokemon stuff, some Pokemon Go stuff in this vlog, probably later today or tomorrow, depending on the weather and everything, because it's been really hot lately. So yeah, so next time you guys see me, peace.
Alright, so that's basically just the end of the vlog here. I really didn't do much towards the end of the week. The beginning of the week was alright, it was fun. But that's basically my first vlog. I didn't have anything else to kind of put at the end, so I kind of put this little, like, what's it called, like, scenic thing at the end of the week. But, you know, it's something. But thanks for watching the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed this. This probably won't be the outro for long. Like, I won't do actual sleep this if I do it in person. But, thanks for watching my first ever vlog, and see ya. Peace.